Congress leader Milind Deora was pulled up by his party and advised to introspect on his own role after his effusive praise for Arvind Kejriwal's Aam Aadmi Party. This slap on the wrist came after a tussle on social media with colleague Ajay Makan. Without naming Milind Deora, the Congress drove home its sharp disapproval of his Twitter post.
Arvind Kejriwal began work as third time chief minister. But in the wake of his massive victory, the Congress divide today worsened, spilling outside Delhi. This forced the Congress spokesperson to make a public warning.
Congress leaders in rest of India also, commenting upon issues outside their states, need to also look at their own performances, their own responsibilities, and their own commitment.
This came after Mumbai-based Milind Deora praised Kejriwal delivering a revenue surplus over the last 5 years. His colleague and top Delhi leader Ajay Makan responded, saying, "Brother, you want to leave the Indian National Congress? Please do, then propagate half-baked facts." Deora hit back, saying Makan's speciality was to undermine achievements of Sheila Dixit, the Congress chief minister for 15 years. Had Ajay Makan done so, the Congress would have been in power today. There have been other bitter open fights within the Congress too. After the Delhi results, Sharmishtha Mukherjee hit out at P. Chidambaram. And in Madhya Pradesh, Kamal Nath hit back at Sindhia, who had threatened to start a protest against the state. Even as the Congress party tries to douse the fire within, there are problems that remain, especially the leadership issue. Will Sonia Gandhi be ratified as the Congress president from her interim status, or will her son, Rahul Gandhi, take over? Or will Priyanka Gandhi Vadra be given an opportunity to lead the party? These are big question marks that many Congress leaders believe should be addressed first before they can set their house in order. With camera person Pawan, Sunil Prabhu, NDTV.